sacrificed everything. What have you heroes? My life is dedicated to destroying the world. Teach us what you have learned.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion. More.
Lord Illidan
knows
the way. I want
more power.
Death to the Legion. I can feel it coursing through my veins.
Must not
altering
fall.
My body.
Lord Illidan knows the way. We don't meet again. I could destroy the Legion on my own.
We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation. Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
I have sacrificed everything. What have you given? The demonic energy. I feel deadlier.
Lord Illidan knows the way. Wait! I can't contain... No! Manathras! Azeroth must not fall. Do not give in to the power of the Legion. Lord Illidan knows the way. If we do not meet again, come on, let's get up there.
Good luck to all of you. I will get the rest of us up there. I've sacrificed everything. What have you given? Don't give in. I'll secure the exit portal back to the Black Temple once the others fly up here. Hurry. Kane has already launched the attack on Tirana.
Upon our enemies!
enemies. None can resist you. You and your demon hunters are nothing. The keystone was entrusted to me by Sargeras himself. You will not have it.
We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation. Lord Illidan knows the way. I have sacrificed.
Hurry! Use the keystone to activate the portal. We must rejoin the fight at the Black Temple.
What is your report?
I will need your help to stop Gul'dan. Free the other Illidari, quickly!
I am awake? How is this possible?
How many years were wasted in that cell?
Why did you let that one free? He opposed Lord Illidan. Why would Maia free us? There could only be one reason. The Legion is here.
I hope Maiev was right about freeing you. Go on. I will hold the line.
Ah!
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
The demons aim to destroy
our
world.
We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation. Time for answers later. There are demons to kill.
Is there danger?
According to his plan.